You probably know a little bit about me, but I want to give you a little bit more. Check this out, 50 random facts about me. My full name is Dr. Mikhail Varshavsky Dio. My first kiss happened in Brooklyn, New York, in front of a bodega. It was raining, it was really cute, I was in middle school, so shout out to Sky. My guilty pleasure song is... I'm self-conscious about my big thighs. Man, it's hard to find a good-fitting pair of jeans. I've had braces twice in my life. In fact, I still do on the bottom of my teeth. I am nearsighted. I'm least talented at dancing, but I am enthusiastic. That has to count for something. I am most talented at describing really complicated subjects, which makes it a lot easier to be a good doctor. Favorite sport is basketball. My eventual honeymoon destination, Santorini, Greece. I've only broken one bone in my body, and that's my left wrist when I thought I was too cool learning how to snowboard. I was voted class clown in high school. Does that surprise you though? My favorite holiday has to be New Year's. In Russia, we celebrate New Year's as if it's Christmas. My favorite shirt is a plain black V-neck tee. The weirdest situation I've been asked to take a selfie was during a code blue. That means that someone's heart has stopped and I'm trying to actively revive them. If I had a superpower, my superpower would be to read minds. Because if you can read minds, nobody can stop you. The last text message I sent was to my dad asking if he liked my appearance on Fox Business this morning. My zodiac sign is Scorpio. My most embarrassing moment happened when I was in kindergarten back in Russia. I actually went number two in my pants, and the lady made me take off my underwear while she cleaned it, and I had to walk around naked. It was their form of discipline. Boy, don't do that to your kids. I have one tattoo on my body. It's right here on my back. It's actually Latin lettering and it means know thyself. I'm incredibly afraid of unsecured heights, but I'm determined to conquer that fear. I'm really sensitive to caffeine, so I don't drink coffee much. If you do see me have a cup, my heart is racing. My favorite Instagram follow has to be King Batch. Dude, you're hilarious. And if you ever want to make a YouTube video, I'm so down. Most famous person I ever met has to be Elton John. Recently met him at one of his award galas. Really nice guy. My favorite toy as a child had to be my Sega Genesis console. My goal before turning 30 is to make the Forbes 30 under 30 list. Still got 3 years to go. The one thing that truly grosses me out is watching people drop a piece of food on the floor in the hospital and then pick it up and eat it. Ah! My favorite procedure to perform in the medical office is a knee injection. There's so much utility to this procedure, you can help millions of people that suffer with arthritis. As far as I know, I'm not allergic to anything. My biggest pet peeve is unsubstantiated medical claims. Please don't do that. The most extreme thing that I've always wanted to do is to go skydiving. But I've never really worked up the courage, but maybe you can convince me. My biggest turn-ons are passion, confidence, and soft skin. My biggest turn-offs are arrogance and bad breath. Oh, Man on Fire is my favorite movie of all time. Good job, Denzel. The movie that makes me cry is John Q. Again, Denzel, you really know how to get those emotions out of me.
I'm always with you.
My cheat meal, and it really is a meal, is cookies and cream milkshake. Oh, I love it. Alaska is my favorite place that I've visited so far. Breathtaking views and truly great people. The first photo for my camera roll is actually from 2011. It's a shot of Roxy as a little cute puppy. My favorite patient is actually a couple. They came in because they were having trouble with some sexual difficulties, but upon helping them out, they were able to conceive a beautiful baby girl. And now that beautiful baby girl is my patient too. My biggest splurge has to be suits or watches. A man's gotta stay classy. My favorite car make, Ferrari. Fancy.
Are you fancy, huh?
My oldest friend is Alex Sinelnikov, but many know him as Alex Red. My favorite quote of all time has to be, "You're not who you think you are. You're not who I think you are. But you are who you think I think you are. So who are you?" My favorite album of all time is the Drive soundtrack. Favorite TV show of all time has to be Friends. I grew up on that show and is actually part of the reason why I'm a doctor today.
Aren't you a little cute to be a doctor?
My nickname in Russian is actually Misha. Misha just means Mike, so it's not that complicated. I am deathly afraid of scorpions, even though I'm a Scorpio. Depending on my mood or the day, it really is boxers or briefs. The medical ailment I've been diagnosed with is acid reflux. It's all that eating too close to bedtime. My go-to drink at the bar has to be gin with some club soda and a sprinkle of lime. Low calories, tastes great, checks all the boxes. There you have it, 50 facts about myself. If you can pick your favorite fun fact about yourself, leave it down below in the comments. I'll be sure to respond. And if you haven't yet, definitely hit subscribe.
What was her name? Did I do her name? No,
yeah, come on. I don't drink coffee often.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
The husband was able to conceive a beautiful. Why the husband?
Back up, back up.
Right.
Back flex in there.
There was? It, it, it